It looks good like that. We're keeping it like that. It's perfect.
All right, it's fine.
But it feels good to be back.
Yeah, it does. It's not the same without you guys.
Hey, I agree. But from now on, no more drama.
Yeah.
No more goofing off.
No promises.
Instead, we invited the entire tag team division so that everybody knows what we want.
Yeah, it's been a year since we've had those tag titles.
That's too long, son.
Now it's time to climb to the top of the mountain.
Let's get them back, son. Let's get our titles back, son.
Stacks, my ears must be ringing or something.
Mine are ringing, too.
These guys just dust off the place. And they're already taking shots.
Yeah, at least invite us out to dinner before you come at us like that.
Dinner and order a spicy meatball.
Hey, you can't talk to Mario and Luigi like that. Just kidding. It's been a while since we've seen each other. And, you know, I want to take the moment to thank you guys for watching out for Ivy a few weeks ago against Schism. We appreciate that.
Thank you.
Don't mention.
Listen, a lot has changed since the last time you guys were here.
Whoa. They've been back for what?
A week?
And already feel like they deserve a title match?
Y'all can claim whatever y'all feel entitled to. But what y'all do is pretending to be in Fiji and applying extra baby oil. Me and my boy have been putting in work.
In the past, y'all been at top of this division. But the past is the past. The present is now. And Malika and I are going to make sure that y'all don't climb that mountain.
I just climbed the ladder. I'm going to climb the
I'm biting the whole tag team division here.
Maybe we stick around. Huh? It's gonna be a long night.
Prison changed you, man. He's doing all these curls. What about you?
It's crazy.
All of it.
We found out. Actually, just be a good tag team. All you have to do is just talk to one another.
Talk.
Do y'all ever, talk?
Do we ever talk?
Yeah.
My brother and I?
Yeah.
Do we ever? We talk every day.
Oh, that makes sense.
I mean, we went so far though as to fight just to get closer as a unit. Do you guys ever fight each other?
My brother and I.
Yeah.
Have we ever fought?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, all the time growing up.
All the time, literally.
Yeah. What's good with y'all boys?
Not much.
Hey, I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I'm Lucian. It's my boy Bronco.
Mm-hmm.
Julius.
Mm-hmm.
And y'all too. Y'all just met each other a few months ago. Me and my boy been locked in since we was knee high.
Let them know, baby. You see, unlike y'all two, we don't play games. Mm-hmm. But if we did, best believe we play to win. Now for y'all, obviously, we want the same titles y'all two won.
Yep.
Pero sabes qué? We don't plan on going around y'all. Best believe we gonna go through you.
We don't act like we not about that tag team.
Because you're not. And honestly, I don't expect you to be.
Come on, man.
See, these two, they more than just some common bond.
Different.
More than just blood brothers.
I know this, bro.
Because the streets made them that way. And me, that's something I can relate to.
Mm-hmm.
Yo.
Okay, we're related.
Yeah.
We did. I mean, we came here to size up the creeds, but there's a lot of viable teams here. I mean, a lot.
Hey, you ain't kidding. There's a different look about Malik and Idris.
Bronco and Lucian with scripts, I mean, that could be a huge threat.
Hey, me and you, we know about the streets.
We do.
But we got Hanker and Tanker. They want to be next.
Whoa! From one family to another, we look forward to doing business.
We don't have either of your names in our books.
Hey. No.
We will be after we take those NXT Tag Team titles.
Oh, you can take these.
Mm-hmm. Is that so?
Hey, yeah. Guys, we good? No problems?
No problem. Angel, T's and P's to your grandfather. But you don't want to come in here and threaten us.
It's not a good look.
Hey, for us, it's not about looks anymore.
Oh, yeah.
It's about the glory of those titles. And we will claw anyone's eyes out who tries to stop us.
Claw my eyes out.
That's right.
Okay. Well, why don't you two claw your asses out of here?
That's right.
So maybe we'll put some more scars. Maybe one on your back.
Shoot!
Whoa! Come on, Lily!
Guys, I was only gone for a few minutes. Are you guys okay?
Never been better.
Man, it feels good to be back.